Now, today I just wanted to talk briefly about Resident Evil 8, or I might call it The Village. Haven't played the game. Reading some reviews this morning, read a review from the website Vice.
Oh my god.
Is Canadian Gamer's latest Resident Evil 8 video an attempt to clout chase and gain views? Canadian Gamer does not have a PS5, much less a PS4. Did Canadian Gamer not appreciate these comments? He did not heart them like all the others.
Oh my god.